Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a Skype account using email address from Android. Okay, so here you can see I'm just going to you need to make sure that you have a Skype installed on your device. Now I'm just searching for Skype. Now here you can see it's being installed. Okay, so after completing the installation process, you guys need to open the Skype app. Now it's showing to let's go, and here you can see sign in or create accounts. Okay, so as we are going to create a new account using our email, now you need to click on create one. Now here you can see it's showing to put your mobile number. You need to select the use email instead, and you need to give the email, okay, which email you are using. You guys need to just put this email in this box, and you need to click on next. Okay, now you guys need to set a password which will be used for your Skype login, and you guys need to put your first name and last name, and then click on next. Okay, now you need to verify your email. You will find the email in your Gmail, okay, or if you are using any other mail, and you need to put that code in this option, in this box. Okay, now you need to follow the next step, and you guys need to put your phone number. Obviously you have a mobile number. You guys need to set the country code at first, so I'm just selecting my country. Okay, now you guys need to put your phone number, and you need to click on send code. Okay, and after that you will find a code in your phone sooner or later. Okay, you should be find this code immediately, and you guys need to paste that code and follow the next step. So now here you can see you are pretty much done with your creating Skype account. Okay, I'm just selecting theme, and boom, you are successfully created your Skype account using email address from Android device. So I hope you guys understand this video, and if you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.